penalty. Red Deer sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
Oh, I got fuzzy there. I got fuzzier for you after I left your guys' party there, for sure. I'll tell you.
The Warriors. We're not even on the ice.
Snaps a wrister. Robbery there. And that will help to at least clear the puck away.
It looked real close.
They must retreat and start back again.
Oh, it might take a minute to start.
Looks over his options. He throws it there.
That's a great save.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Picks it up in his own end. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check.
Jesus.
Simple play. Made well. Strong defense.
Puck. You're better on the ice.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Shot. Oh, what a chance there. Denied. The pad flexed out. Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? They've got it. Terrific hand-eye. They clear it back out, and that should be enough.
Yeah.
And he hatchets one, and it's turned aside.
Oh, is that what it's for?
20 minutes in the books, both teams scored a single time.
But he went. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah, right? That's a... You're a bull, Matt.
Bull, put, bull.
Game tied, second period, clock moving.
Dude, have it up.
Moving it now, and they're
come on, but oh, God damn it.
Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Oh, stick save. The refs caught.
Oh, it was like right off the beginning there. It was like three people lengths ahead of you. I was like, and he was just like telling the story of the dog. I was like, God damn it, let's go.
You got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here.
No power play goals to this point. You keep taking penalties, eventually the puck's going to end up in the back of your net.
I'm with you, Eddie. Maybe this will turn that around, though. Good shooting place.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Well
done. Thank you, man. Push me back that direction I needed to be.
Well played, sir.
Is that working, Toddles, or what? No?
I just started it here.
Carter's got to do better.
Nice feed, nice
shot.
He handles, but he leaves the rebound sitting there. It's a nice boost over the line.
The scorer makes no mistake on it.
The Warriors win the draw. What's next? Offside is called. Somebody just got offside. Over anxious there. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and don't have to chase. They chase you. Gathered in by Blades. In the defensive zone, puck still on his stick. Directing that one to Bear.
Wow, look at these guys.
Wonderful play.
Should have gotten back around.
Looking for options up the wing. Loose puck gathered by Johnson. Into the attacking end. Enormous collision.
I got hit, yes. But they all came to the same goddamn spot.
Gathered up again by Johnson.
Oh, it's coming to you.
That'll be icing.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
Their barn's pretty quiet.
Johnson's not feeling too well right now after that big collision. For all you young hockey players out there, you cannot put yourself in that position.
My audio isn't coming through on there, is it, Todd?
A little over 6 minutes played here in the second. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. He is shut right off.
Yeah, buddy.
Nasty hit. Somebody's going to come to the aid of that player.
He fucking Tasted him.
That was awesome.
Tasted. Oh, man.
Just happened.
He shit himself, I swear to God.
Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on
himself.
Here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
And the gloves will come off.
Get him.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Wappity wap. Don't talk back.
Give him the shit wall though. Wow. Yes!
Yes!
Wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's
you're
a good
the
scrap.
Goon. You are the goon.
Look at this poor bastard, bro. He's getting
Blades,
plastic surgery.
Gets an L for the fight.
Well, that was the same guy you fucked up, right?
That's number two being all.
What is this, prison? Like, you gotta earn risk. Oh no.
That's not good.
It's like UFC. Ooh. That one.
Dallas gets it with a wrister to McKenzie.
McKenzie's got the hot stick. He's got the goal in the period that gives his team in the lead. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Another penalty. Nice.
One team is going to be short from this. Let's right. See what the call is.
I try to fucking win this
Dallas
battle.
Has a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes.
Point
for
clap.
First off, if your stick is on the ice, you're not going to get a penalty. But you can't carry it around
was,
like a weapon.
Yeah, I guess it was cross-checking.
A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Clean win on the draw. Corral. Seeks the corner. Good place to shoot from,
oh,
and he does.
Oh, nice. Nice play.
Great Waldo. Take. Dangerous
or,
area.
That's not you. You're in the box. Imitation Waldo.
To McKenzie. Breakaway chance. Superb save by Carter.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though.
Something
the shooter
happened.
Is just shaking his
it
head.
Was,
he can't believe it didn't go in.
Good clean win. Shoots one. They yeah. Score.
Nice.
What a power play these guys have.
Yeah, I don't know if you noticed either, Waldo, but we've, as a team, we've gone 30 fucking games without giving up a power play goal. Eh? Well, probably now we got everybody got a fucking.
Red Deers had the puck a lot here in the second period, and it's shown they've gotten the lead now by two. And that's a face-off win. Drill! No! Gotta get it on net!
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed wide.
Fires! Puck covered, whistle blown.
Oh! Oh, you wanna fight? I'll fight you.
Haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. That. It might lead to something else.
Keep him in there. It's for the best.
Will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
And it's driven away again. A shot. What a reaction save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Centers it. Point to point pass. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. For the one timer.
Oh.
Tries to clear. Possession taken by Johnson. Collected by Alexi. Back to the blue line. Shot. He missed the net.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the
boy,
net.
Boy, he shit down
that one.
Doesn't
matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Puck free. Ricocheted off a defender. Gathered in by Johnson.
Oh, no.
Good God.
Chip to Tavares. Looking to Nash. Good place to shoot from.
Fuck.
And play stop.
That was like, we just played almost 6 minutes continuously in their zone.
The Snow Monkeys control at center ice. That puck's loose. Good defense. Gains the zone. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush.
Here's lucky. He wasn't a playmaker or something.
Terrific
and
open ice
crushed.
Hit.
The defense
and rest.
Just
when
bullied.
He thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's gotta hurt.
They gotta be just looking hard coming across there. Oh, that's awesome.
We're kind of fucking.
Sometimes I think the pads are too big.
I
didn't
even. I try to deke it. I can't just fucking just do it. I look like I'm just a that lumbering jackass.
The stick movement.
I'm trying. I tried.
Defensive zone win.
Isn't in the cards there, Loach.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period.
Yeah, one of these times.
Terrific save. Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Oh,
and
the Blades. Delayed penalty coming up.
And a Drew penalty.
And we get a penalty.
We got
here.
A 5 minute
referee
fucking.
Over to hand it out.
For what? What for? Really?
Oh, that's gonna be a 5 minute major for sure.
Oh my god.
He got 5 minutes. And a game.
He was headhunting you. He was headhunting you. Oh my
that's
god.
Two periods in the book.
He got one for five.
Go
tell it to the sin bin. That's fucking incredible. You're like the Sean Avery of the Whiskey Warriors.
Mackenzie's partner made this.
She's better than Sean Avery.
Yeah, well, I'm just trying to say, like, someone who could really piss you off.
Shots to fucking nine. That's what I like to see.
I think we had about 13 of them in that fucking 6 minutes.
That was awesome, man. That was a beauty cycle.
It was just... No, it was just ridiculous. It was ridiculous, and we should have scored so many more times.
We are entering the third
I'm the worst at that.
The
I get these
two,
opportunities I just cannot finish.
You're doing just
Dallas
fine.
Needs a good start here in
well, I'm getting
period.
The puck and stuff,
they're
but don't get me wrong, but I just
I
gotta finish.
To
I gotta finish more.
An area of concern is the way they played in their own zone.
Playing
they
some D,
that up,
that's cool.
Get a bounce offensively, they're back in it. Pad save. To Johnson.
Oh, God.
A shot. Guarded the goal again. A whistle and a rest.
Kind of comes through there like a torpedo.
This game, the battle.
Still got a.
Wow. Got a couple of big human scrappers.
Come
there.
On now.
Oh, come on, you bitch.
Oh my god.
By the power of my mullet, I pronounce
the
fight over.
Punch at the end, finished it.
All done.
Guys, come on.
These guys will have 5 minutes.
Don't leave me alone
back.
With this, you guys. Come on.
Again at some
point. Hey, don't leave me alone.
He's looking at
please.
The other guy in the box. These fucking guys are insane. Not one of them's a one of them's a forcer. They're just fucking brutal.
They're fucking goons.
Nice face-off work. To Blades. Lopez hit total is climbing.
Oh, yeah.
Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? Gotta clear it here. Tavares is hooked, and there will be a penalty call. Whistle blown, play stopped.
What?
The referee will hand out a penalty.
Fucking
what'd I do?
Red Deer's
I did. I did the stick lift, but I. Yeah, shit. Not bad. Sorry, buddy.
Dallas gets it on the draw.
Keep my ball in the company box.
Great point blank save. Quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. And ripped to Alexi. Right in that catching glove. Good work. and he freezes for the whistle. Solid, clean win. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Carried to the corner boards by McKenzie.
Go, McKenzie, you soulless bastard.
The Snow Monkeys with possession of the wing. Terrific determination by McKenzie. And he picks it up. Dallas in control of the puck up the wing. Red Deer survived. Now they're on the power play. Laid on to Johnson.
I didn't see the hit on my screen, but I seen him going flying across the ice. Goalie to the bench, arms still in the air,
substitution made. And play is stopped for a penalty.
Am I out yet?
Dallas has got a minor penalty.
No.
2 minutes for charging.
46.
Well, we love speed, we love contact, but in this particular
situation, he just ran
you must slow up a bit before you make contact. If you do, there won't be a penalty. But here, clearly, a charging call.
With a goal, not another subdermal.
Good job
over.
Tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Decides to head for the corner.
Yeah, well, we're going to go score.
Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Possession now on the pickup by Alexi. The Warriors' power play is over.
Like
they didn't
safety,
score
Alex,
that time, but they did earlier.
A
shot. Wonderful stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You
got
to find a way to put it in the net.
After last night, dude, I haven't owned the game for
the Warriors
entire week.
The
last
along
two
the
nights
neutral
in
zone.
A row, I've gone to a minus 52 overall.
Nice little pass across. Off his pad. Terrific determination by Blades. The Warriors' power play has great glove save, but it's loose. A cover, and play is stopped.
All right, Waldo, let's see if we can't fuck it one time.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender
was get that cycle going again. That was fucking rad.
Red Deer's got that face-off win. Can't get it on net.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Puts one on. Oh, that was close. The Snow Monkeys have it in the defensive zone.
The Snow Monkeys?
Smart recovery by Blade.
Yeah. Nice name.
Great pad stop. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right
here.
Oh,
that cheap bastard.
What number is that?
There you go.
They are ready, and
I'm gonna
here
fight this guy again.
24.
This has a chance to be a real long scrap. You got a couple of big human scrap in there.
Duh.
Jesus Christ.
Go to sleep.
Jesus Christ.
And now the
fucked him
for
up.
Sure. Maybe repairs.
Too
like
much
that?
Too soon
Done
there. That was
too.
A huge punch.
That's two.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to
see?
Rest Sub-turbo for 5 minutes.
I can't see, Mick. Cut me. Cut. Look. Look, his other eye is bloody. There's blood in his fucking
forehead. Under 9 minutes have passed here in the third.
My elbow
the
has
Warriors
a protruence.
Have scored three of the four goals.
The bone, it is exposed.
They win the draw. Taken on by Alexi. Moving it to Blades. Moving it now along the side. Taken toward the neutral zone. Moved along and in. And he got that
Ooh.
One.
Look at the reaction of the shooter. He cannot believe it.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Oh. King.
No, they're ducking you. I don't think they understand how enforcers work.
Red
they
Deer's
have to fight
another
useless.
Victory on the face.
Oh,
that's a good solid hit. He's had many. Offside stops the clock.
And you didn't take a penalty.
And so we've been
Bravo.
On the receiving end of more
Bravo.
Than a few of these things. This
well
is
done.
Why you retire from the game. Oh. What a gorgeous hit.
Keep the head up.
Every second of it.
Oh, that's good.
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here. The Warriors want to generate something up the wing. And the pickup.
This should be therapeutic, man. You should be like a fucking kitten by the time right you get done these. Get off, dude. The threefer. You got three with that.
I got that guy.
Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, did he ever get mashed? Pitching it to McKenzie. Oh,
fuck, Waldo.
And they are in.
It's only getting better. And we score.
And we score.
Holy fuck.
These guys are fucking pissed. What the hell? This is so good.
Nice guy.
One of those guys. One of those guys even fucking hit me in the back check. Like, we were so far away from the puck, he still fucking hit me. I was like, God damn, these guys are dirty.
Oh, yeah, man. They're getting all they deserve right now.
These guys are dirty.
Onside, shoots one. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Moving it now through the neutral zone. And he is
right.
Carried toward the neutral zone. The Warriors through the neutral zone, gliding along. Taken over again. Takes it up near the boards.
Was that a penalty?
That's the first one you've missed fucking all game.
And he motors on through the neutral zone. One into another. Huge hit. Shuts that off right off.
Get up, bitch.
Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Last minute of play, and the outcome is certain here.
Oh, God.
Oh.
The Warriors have control of the puck in their own end.
Oh, no.
Goes back deep for it.
God damn it.
It's an onside play. Brings a shot. He scores!
What?
Cheese dick. Yet. Dallas.
Man, that frat house just exploded with joy.
In this game, and there's still time here in the third period. Let's see what happens on this faceoff. Red Deer's in their own end and in possession. In the defensive zone, still in control. Lugged out of the defensive zone.
Make
in their own end, continuing.
Yep. I'm open.
To Alexi. Trying to go to McKenzie. Really good deflection. No harm.
They're not going to let me find no more.
I'm a pacifist.
And here again is Ray.
Always the reason you hit is to separate body from puck.
The Waldo
because he's
hit
been
really
so physical,
good.
He's turned the puck Whoa. Over several times tonight.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here.
I love that so much.
I think Waldo likes it too.
Dude, you're just crushing dudes.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
He just ran me.
Dallas
or who was that? Was that
Eden
or was that?
Minor. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. He had the goalie beat and hit the iron. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call.
No, they won't let us fight.
Dallas has
I'm
been
like
a minor penalty. The call is unsportsmanlike no conduct. And that's
we
the horn.
That's
the
good
hockey
win,
game. The game
fuck, did we ever school
ended.
Them guys.
You look at the score Plus sheet these. At the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close. Shots on goal were not.
Well, I know who's buying dinner for the goaltender tonight.
So that is it for
the Nintendo's
this one.
Home.
Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For any
oh,
Ray,
yeah, they were
saying,
real good for
good,
a bunch of tough
Niles.
Guys.
I would doubt they're planning some long-term revenge on the Warriors here.
I hope so, man. But good rivalry to some of these TVs. guys.
Let me see.
Well, that was for the title, too. We won Bronze Conference.
Did we really?
Yeah. And we advanced. Div 10 title.
Yeah, we do. That's rad.
Good job.
We won a lot of games.
Oh, dude, oops. They were quality fucking hits, though. Holy.
Yeah, like each one was
a lot
really
of high quality
good.
Hits. Truly, truly rare.
That was fucking death.
Sitting in the penalty box, and I had a fucking front row seat. Gronk had a front row seat for those two, Rad. Wow, wow.
Oh, I love it.
Alright, sorry, I'm getting it.
Well, they ain't gonna go around you. That's the fucking good thing. I love it when you don't miss. Alright, hang on here. I gotta fucking switch up my shit real quick here. And then we'll do another one. You guys down? Or?
Yeah, I'll do one.
Alright, I'll be quick.
I wanna try a D-man as well.
Do you want to play a defense? I'll stay on forward. Do you want to go on left with Waldo?
I'd like to, but I want to just... Yeah, I want to keep fucking around up front, too. I just want to get some more hits. Because that's fun as hell.
I quit trying because Waldo takes care of that. So...
Jesus.
Some of them were absolutely fucking amazing, too.
Right, you just got that magic touch, man. You can just zero in on people and just lay them out. It's fucking impressive, dude.
He was a hostile projectile. Yeah.
That's cool. Well, it's clear, yeah, especially to lay someone out. God damn, you don't miss that often, man.
How's that look on your TV there, Todd?
Not too bad.
It's the low setting of the 720. It's the best I can get.
No, that's not too bad, buddy. Look, guys, I think I'm going to bail here. Watch some shit on Netflix and crash soon. Nice meeting you, Toby, and
nice
other fellas
you,
probably see you on here tomorrow, no doubt.
All right, sounds good, brother.
Late.
Have a good one.
Right. Grinder?
Yeah, it's my favorite.
I'm always a power forward.
I really liked that 2-way dangler, too. I thought he was just...
I hated them.
You didn't like the 2-way dangler? Oh.
No, there was no... Like, I was trying to push people, and I was just getting pushed around, as usual. I have a hard time with a power forward.
Yeah, he's not a fucking bumpy guy. That's a grinder all the way if you want to run into dudes.
Yeah, that... I wanted to try it, but...
The teams are ready, and so are we.
Oh my God! Brought to you by Monster Energy.
With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery.
Good.
Blocked. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Domination's offense doesn't come from one or two particular sources and spread
right
across
their I still say that's
lineup.
Why fucking
but the challenge for them
the
is going to be breaking down
now.
A really well-schooled
I started
team.
Getting dizzy spells
good
after
quick poke check
no,
there.
No, fucking the he covers those orange rock stars. I fucking power back two or three of those a day in fucking rapid succession.
A good tie up on the faceoff that led to his team getting the puck. That puck's loose. Good defense.
Oh.
And that's an offside.
And so we get on the receiving end of more than a few of these things. This is why you retire from
head.
The game. What a gorgeous
hit. He hit me right there. Hurt my head.
You're a fucking magician with that. Jesus Christ. It is so fun to watch.
The worst part is he's still learning on this fucking game, here. So.
It's really enjoyable.
Or better.
Breakaway chance. They score.
Oh,
that was... Wow, that's getting on the board fast.
Yeah, it's bad if you miss. But you know what? You don't miss that often. And
well, no, you don't miss is if they go around you. That's the problem. Nation of Dominations
ahead by one goal here in the first
period.
You've
got the right trajectory every time.
A lot of time still left to play,
but
getting one and breaking the tie was huge. And possession snapped up by Blaze. Pitching this one to Alexi. Looking to Bear. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Got it in his own end. Nation of Dominations
really?
In their own end, moving the puck. Thrown in. Slid to McKenzie. Directing that one to Bear. Looks from the corner. Able to attack now. A shot. Oh, what a
save
that
was. Oh, it fucking went through his legs, too.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Nice tip of the pass. Picked up by the defense. Picks it up back there. Fires and a save. A cover and play is stopped.
Good hustle on that floor trick there, Toby.
Thank you.
Just over 7 minutes played in the first. Nation of Dominations got the lead 1-0. Nice face-off work. And at an angle to Johnson. Nation of Dominations moving the puck through center ice.
Sorry, buddy.
Gathered up again by Alexi.
Oh, no.
Right near the line.
Oh,
nicely
on.
Into
yeah,
the zone.
Up the score check.
Propelled to Elliott. Just missed the net with that one.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Puck held near the point. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Passing one off now to Bear. Pass attempt to McKenzie. Taken away. Keeps it going through the center zone. Speared along by Alexi.
Jacquezzi's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Picks it up in his own end. Red Deer's carrying it up the wing.
Man nice, buddy.
Gathered up again by McKenzie.
Nice.
Oh.
Freeze.
Oh, that was such a good play. Beauty read, Waldo. Fuck. It's...
I'm just hitting forward and the puck hits, like, touches my stick. Is that the right thing to do? I have to go back and forward now? Like, I don't get it. It seems like my guy's not executing and I'm trying to. Or maybe I'm just doing it too late. It's probably me just doing it too late.
I don't know, dude. I think you're doing all right. What do you mean, for one-timers and shit like that?
Well, one-timers and just trying to bang the puck in.
Sounds like a train wreck down where I'm standing.
Usually if I'm around the net, I use a poke check. I'm not real good at shots, so unless it's a big windup. Try your just flippies inside.
Nation of Dominations got a defensive zone win. Into the attacking end. Chip to Jacquezzi. Couldn't get through. Good work with the stick. Nice keep at the blue line so the attack can continue here.
Did he
scores!
I was turned right into the boards on purpose.
What a performance. Neutralized face-off win.
should have been a fucking penalty is what it should have been.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Bears pickpocketed again. That's the way to make them pay.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision.
Yeah.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Red Deer's team is physical, and they've been physical early in this game. However, they're trailing on the scoreboard, and they look to climb back into it.
Why is this fucking
He's got it. Snapping a pass to Jacquezzi. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Give her a got your brother.
Blades. They score!
Oh, nice.
It's only a one-goal game now.
Well done, man. Well done. What a finish. You had the blue spot. Unassisted to you.
He had that look of no doubt he was going to score on that breakaway.
Enzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my
fucking
position
short side,
like he's got
too.
The entire net covered.
Fucking
obviously, there's a little bit open.
Short side, glove side, short side. That's impressive, man.
Red Deers prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Let's a shot go. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
Sorry, dude. In your face.
Nation of Domination's got it and moving up the wing.
Jacquezzi's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling. Oh.
That play went offside.
I tried to get that up to you, Loke. Sorry.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
Like, that's what we should be doing. If the guy's skating ahead of you, fucking give him the puck.
Jacquezzi's won again.
Yeah, right.
His team is winning. All's good. Shoot. Blocked away.
Nice hit.
Period number one has ended. Both teams connected.
Buzzer beater too.
The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. His team is trailing, but you can't blame him, at least on this one. That big save has kept his team in it, as we have.
Holy shit, it's 12:30 already? God damn.
Time flies, eh? You gotta work tomorrow, or?
Yeah, I gotta be up by 8.
Oh, that's gross, dude.
We got that motion ball thing. Yeah. Oh, that's okay. I'm gonna be all gross and sweaty anyway, so I'll just shower tomorrow night.
That's your athlete's mentality. Never shower before a match. Coach used to say, never watch.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the
first.
Well,
why? You're just gonna get dirty anyway. Have to shower again when we get home. Save some water.
Might as well stink when you put in a Marinette brace.
They gotta eliminate those turnovers.
Good shooting place. That's a great save. I was
smell.
Watching for sticks
make it
to go
uncomfortable
up.
To
no celebration this right. time. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. Held there for a face-off coming up.
Yeah.
That's funny.
One
yeah,
word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like
you
that, you
first?
Better be ready to drop the gloves.
Fuck that guy in particular.
Nation of Domination's got another win. Pitching it to Johnson.
Ah.
And a good save in the goal crease. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Told me I'm gonna try to put this one on your stick.
Okay.
Solid clean
oh,
win.
I moved. I'm used to
a shot. Oh, that's another solid hit.
Air cover point.
He's gonna be thinking twice about the end of this game. Red Deer's in their own end and controlling the play. Loose puck, good defensive denial.
But it wasn't intercepted.
Slides it to the point to Alexi. Loose puck did not go very well there. Backhander to the net.
Sorry,
good pass
Waldo,
up that wing.
Easy pass.
Fires! That shot came from right in front.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Pass to the slot. Oh. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Gets across, looks over his options. Saved off the mask. And the possession taken up by Blades. Trying to go to Bear. And snap to McKenzie. Pass,
oh,
cut,
shit,
draw,
that was
play.
So close.
On to Blades. Puck is thrown to Alexi. Smart recovery by McKenzie. Goes to the backhand. Off a body. Laid on to Bates. Gains the zone. Loose puck gathered by McKenzie. Moving it now up the wing. Broke it up well with the poke check.
Oh, sorry, Waldo.
Makes that play deep. Nation of Dominations moving it up the wing. Great move there. Oh, what a stop.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Nichols got the clock stopped. He and his team, well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. And ripped to Jacquezzi. He's in on an onside play. Takes it right back.
Thank you.
There you go.
And he gains the zone. He's alone.
Oh, and
high with the shot.
A lot of shooters like to shoot high on a breakaway. He did, but he went over the top of the net.
That puck's loose, deflected away by Blades. He's through. He scores.
Fuck.
It's a hat trick.
Shit.
And here they come flying out of the stands.
Well, I should have fucking buried that. God damn it.
Nation of Domination's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? Breakaway! Masterful save! Stoned him cold! He usually scores on those.
Oh.
Nation of Domination's in their own end and shifting gears. Slid to Elliott. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. And he is reefed.
And because
oh, he's been looking for that here all night.
Moving it to Bear.
Fuck.
Nation
Statue
of Domination's
of
in control through the neutral zone. Passes to the slot. Stared him down and made the save.
Not often, you're all alone.
He scores! What a tremendous night for him.
Shit.
Nation of Domination's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? And now it's directed to Johnson. Back on his stick. Fantastic shutdown. The cursed goals are the ones in the... What a terrific save. And he holds on. Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
What a move on that one with the stick. Blades in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here.
Oh, God.
And the goal, he'll pay for that.
There you go.
And a shot, and that was way, way late.
You see a play like that, Doc, that goaltender's team has to respond.
Nice.
All right, brother.
Sometimes you bite off more than you can chew. That one ended just how you thought it would.
Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again.
Nicely done, dude.
The big right.
It's fucking gorgeous.
The second All right,
boys,
period
I'm
has
duck
been
out.
Played, and that's the fun
All right,
part.
Brother.
We now
night,
look
man.
Forward to the third.
Yeah, you guys too. I'm going to watch some Netflix.
All right. Later, bro.